I'd like to introduce our first presenter of the evening. Please welcome Jeff Jones from Microsoft.
Computers. Personal computers. I started work in 1987. Sun Workstation was my weapon. I was the bomb, working with my members only jacket on. Telnet, Gopher, Usenet, and more. At blazing speed, 14.4. DoD, NCSC, or was it just the agency? Orange book, red book, yellow book. I had the rainbow connection. We were helping protect the folks from infection. Security? Threats? We're not afraid. C2s or B2s? We're all set. Nothing can go wrong, so out and go invent the internet. I'm loving my tech toys, I have it all. Also newer guys who had a cell phone, not small. Meanwhile, a kid named Morris was having a blast. Michael was bad, Madonna was rad, Daddy Morris, he was mad. Was a coding error really responsible for 6,000 crash? Security, man, these threats we can't ignore. We really need a silver bullet. We've been here before. Computers! Personal computers. A man named Bill wanted a PC on every desktop. Bill, I think you did this. Choices. At work, I'm still using Solaris. At home, I'm rocking my 386. Windows and Linux. Slackware was my distro of choice. I'm still loving my tech, building machines, and downloading the source. Compiled the GNU, as the world heard you've got mail. AOL, jump the shark. There's more to this tale. RSA made a conference, and we learned from the giants of the day. Bellin Padua, Cheswick, Bellivan, Diffie Hellman, RSA. And of course, every year of the 90s, it was the year of the PKI. Meanwhile, the threats in the Macarena won't go away. Chernobyl and Chaos Club were lurking while businesses were working and not understanding the threat. They really needed a firewall. Or maybe black ice, baby. Security. These threats we can't ignore. Silver bullet. Wait, haven't we been here before? Computer. Personal computer. With XP and my laptop, powered by Intel inside, working, gaming, our P4 power, we had quite a ride. The dot-com bubble had burst, some like Amazon and eBay, others like startups, GeoCities, and McAfee. Dot-com went away. Home of silence. Xbox and big screens, massive games on the net, I was still loving my tech. So were the bad guys. Code Red and Nimda, you were such warners. And Anna, it too? I'm feeling so square. We got a note from a certain Bill Gates saying secure private computing simply can't wait. But next came Blaster and Slammer, the hit like a slammer. Unbreakable? Hey, that sounds great. bullet, you can't ignore.
We need a silver bullet.
Wait, haven't we been here before? Computers!
Personal computer.
Man, we've come so far. My PC, like me, is Metro on tablet, phone, and PC. Xbox in my basement, now on my phone. I'm still loving my tech toys, sharing stuff in the cloud. You might say I'm technoing out. My phone knows my location, so do my friends. Thanks to GPS and Facebook and Foursquare, it never ends. Hang on a sec, I forgot to check in. It's not all fun and games, because someone's still trying to social me. In spite of what you might have heard, I don't need them. What's this? I won yet another lottery? Now it's not just cybercrime. It's getting hardcore. It's getting worse than we've ever seen before. Wiki, what? Julian, are you a saint or a sinner? The cover of Time? But did you come out a winner? Governments, too, are getting involved in the net. And don't forget the persistent and well-funded threat. Security? And threats we can't ignore? Wait, haven't we been here before?